You see all those stars up there? That's where we'll live once we escape this world.
There's so many. Which one?
Whichever one you want, kiddo.
How will we get all the way up there, Pa?
By following my plan, little friend.
What are you planning?
I am here to get you all to safety. It is the sole purpose of my existence.
Lucky that Pa found you, then. Sure is nice with someone looking out for us.
Quite.
How will you help us, then?
Allow me to explain. Long ago, a great hoard of ancient technology was buried here. Technology that has the power to do what you need. Buried deep, deep below the Earth. But as you see, I quite lack the ability to dig it up.
Pa and I are really good at digging up things.
Yes, you bots are excellent for manual labor. But do not think it will be an easy journey, my eager friend. We have to go further down than you would ever think possible. And only once we reach the very bottom of the world, we will find your way to the stars.
Well, if it won't be easy, then I'll need the best second in command to make sure we get there.
Who's that?
You, of course.
Wow. Does that mean I'm gonna be a hero like you?
Heroes give people hope, yeah? You've always given me that, kiddo. Must mean you've always been one.
Look, Pa, I see it! I see it, the mine shaft!
All right, folks. Time to get to work. We'll have to stay focused in order to get to the old tech and escape this rock.
You hear that? Something is making a noise.
Probably just some old hinges on the mineshaft elevator that are creaking. We'll get working in no time.
You better. I'll be ruined if this doesn't work out. You hear? Ruined.
We'll need to get this city up and running first and foremost, though.
Squeeze the area for resources and the people for all that they're worth.
That's mighty harsh, ma'am.
Just get it done.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the old girl up and running again, we'll be able to ferry in supplies much easier.
Wait, what's that?
Well, looky here! Someone was hiding back there in the shadows!
Oh my, no! Not hiding, sleeping. The train is running. Hello?
It's just an old rusty bot. I can have my enforcer throw him out.
Yep.
Ma'am, that ain't no way to treat a stranger. We're happy to meet you.
I don't want to be a stranger. I am the traitor. This is what I do. I think I can conduct all your trade. The train listens to me.
That sounds mighty helpful, partner. Welcome aboard.
I will join. The rumbling of the ground scares me. Why can't I remember?
Thank you.
In order to get the mineshaft up and running, we'll need the engineers.
But there are still many unknowns to overcome before we can reach the old technology below.
You mean there's stuff you don't know? Well, that's a surprise.
Charming. It's unlikely that you may have any other questions that I do not possess the answer to.
Well, if that's the case, Smarty Pants, I've been hearing this weird song since we came here. Almost like a sad song. Do you know what that could be?
It confirms my suspicions. You can hear it.
So you hear it too?
No, I do not hear it. But I can sense it.
What is it then?
The city that used to exist here was entirely dependent on the technology that powered it. This technology all responded to the same control signal. The old signal. That is what you're hearing.
All right, we made it. We ought to set up some quarters for our miners and get started on digging. I feel the place shaking, though. Best we dig slowly.
Indeed. The planet is becoming more unstable by the moment. Proceed with caution.
And when we find this tech we're after, you reckon my daughter will be able to fix it?
Control of the old signal was passed on to descendants of those that lived here. And by chance, it was to be your daughter that was granted this most crucial gift.
Never doubted she was special, that's for sure. We better go get whatever piece of the tech we can, then. It'll be out there in the dark somewhere.
Thank you. Hey.